Welcome to another Leopard Trails video. In this video, we're going to be talking about a little known but very interesting insect in Sri Lanka. Let's find out who it is.
If you have seen these black structures hanging from trees in Sri Lankan forests and wondered, what are those things? Well, here is your answer. These are the nests of black termites. They are a type of arboreal termites. Also, they are known as a type of processional termites. You can see where the name comes from. These are workers heading out from the nest to forage for lichen and other material and bring them back to the nest in the form of food balls. And in their journey, the salty termites protect them by standing on both sides of the foraging workers. Their nests are also interesting. The nests are built from material that they excrete and from materials from the surrounding area. The nests have been known to be built at the base of the trees in drier areas and high above the trees where the ground is moist. The part of the nest of black termites that is exposed to the environment is very fragile, and they almost resemble a type of black sand. Interestingly enough, these black sands obtained by the termite nests are used in indigenous medicine for treating ailments such as skin disease, and it has been known to be used also in occult practices.
Well, that's all about the black termite. Hope you guys found it interesting, and thank you for watching. I'll see you again in the next video.